We get aces in the small blind. I risk $80 and get two callers. Headed to a sketchy looking flop in King King 8, everyone decides to check. I feel great when the turn is now another king. We make a full house. Again, everyone checks. The river comes a queen, and now I bet $230 looking to get a call, but everyone folds and we win. Check out my YouTube to see this hand on there. Thanks for watching.